junior Liz Tricase from Itasca, Illinois, ranks number one in the nation in this event.
There's no holding back on this event. She goes release up to the high bar, back down to the low bar, and then immediately back up to the high bar. It makes this routine seem really short, but those combinations are what the judges are looking for as well. Finishing with double layout. Very nice landing.
Stanford needs those kinds of performances to stay.